And leading the event is Sky Spencer Lane from Samoa Dell. Leading this event, Sarah Bell from Velocity Track Club, from Adina Brewster of the Performance Track Club. Sean Waterman, Lane 4, Jaden Davinish, Lane 5, Shajira Franklin, and Lane 6, and Fafo Ned. And leading the pack is Fafo Ned from Performer, followed closely by Kishon Waterman of Performer's Track.
Boys at the 17 long jump, record stands at 6.47, that is the loop. Kabaya Ray, all in front, and she would have done well at Napsa. We need her event, the same under 11, 300 event at Napsa, and she's into the quarterfinals coming up on Friday. This is the future of athletics in Barbados, ladies and gentlemen. I think she's a student of the Good Shepherd Primary School. Make some noise for these three. Under 11 boys, 300 meters. And the correct standard for that is 13 meters. Team girls shot good. And we're going to soon be having Citeria for her first attempt at 1.50 meters. Lumen League Championships for 2017. Running for this final section, Chisara Holford, all in front, Quantum Leap. We also have tracking ample weights of Rising Stars. These two are going to be matching up in the same event, most likely for Lisa. Chiara Hunt running really well on the inside there. But Holford still continuing her form from her knapsack days now. Under 15 athlete. Appleway looking very comfortable and tracking her extremely well is the Appleway of Rising Stars, now starting to increase her run. Hunt is still there, but Holford doesn't give up so easy, so we're going to see what happens here as they push for home. Appleway and Holford, Isaac is going to be very good too, I'm telling you. Appleway, Chisara, I said, doesn't is going to run her to the line, not only trying, but Jazara Holford winning the event. Lynn coming in third, Apoe there in second. Very good run from these young ladies. And we're going to have the under 15 boys coming up as we need to.